One of the biggest threats to plastic pollution is not only the ones we produce as consumers, but also the one that is produced as shops and commerce. So I just went to send something on the post and I came out to this, which is basically all food, which is really sad, but everything is, besides it being eatable, everything is totally surrounded and folded in single-use plastic. So, got some cheese and got some vacuum-sealed stuff, but I just can't believe the fact that it's happening. It happens in every supermarket. And it's ironic, it's just beside the recycling point there. Thanks, Bar. Be green and sell bags for 5 cents and then do this to the environment.